Martina Paladino, a PhD student in molecular medicine and medical biotechnology at the University of Naples, Federico II. I'm a member of a ENLIGHT consortium, which aims at the development of a 3D model of pancreas for disease modeling and drug screening by combining organoid technology, microfluidic, 3D bioprinting, and optogenetic systems for gene expression. Within ENLIGHT, my role is to test the functionality of bioprinted pancreatic organoids. Meanwhile, I'm developing a robotic system to follow the commitment towards alpha and beta cells from stem cells. This will be accomplished by CRISPR-Cas9 gene editing. During this procedure, it is important to isolate single cells to form a homogeneous population that will be further investigated for the presence of leukemia reporter. I'm very excited to be part of this team because it allows me to investigate on diabetes, which affects several individuals worldwide, to find alternative strategies for the treatment which could hopefully improve the lifestyle of patients.